Welcome. Today, we are looking at the failures of Solomon. Number one, he taxed heavily the Israelites, introduced forced labor. He married many foreign wives. He built worshiping places for the gods of his wives. He was extravagant. He was a womanizer. He had 700 wives and 300 concubines. He accumulated high debt leading to the sale of God's land. He was extravagant, that is, he lived in luxury. He murdered his half-brother Adonijah. He used foreigners in building and furnishing the temple of God. He discriminated against peoples of north, that is the northern kingdom. He was not a good role model or exemplary to the people. And lastly, he built God's temple for 7 years and his palace for 13 years. Kindly comment on today's video in the comment section. Let me know what I can look at the next one. Thanks a lot for subscribing and listening to me.